Love sculpture should have been much, much larger, but it, again, that's just the way it worked out. It's always a great pleasure to find out that I'm, again, completely anonymous. My name is not within a mile of the sculpture. But that's fate.
What have I learned about love? It's a dangerous commodity, fraught with peril.